Hello, Talisman players. Talisgana here, which stands for Talisman Games Analysis. And we have a game which the ending is Battle Royale. And we have, we don't have our Binger, we have Path of Fortune, Path of the Determined, and Clear Path. And there is only the cog, but we have dragons. We have dragons, so no Bringer, no Cataclysm. I think some other expansioners are missing as well. And. Battle Royale, that's interesting. So Dragon Priestess or Ancient Oak. This is really... I think I would go with Dragon Priestess, probably. Yes, why not? Dragon Priestess here for me. 1, 2, 3. We go 4-1. Why not? 4-1. Yeah. 4-1. Sure. 4-1 should be good. So, draw a spell, cut the threat, and mind steal. Okay. Tombsayer. Okay. I want a talisman ultra fast. So. Ultra fast talisman. Do the ending, so, because it's Battle Royale, so. We are evil, so healing is a little bit of a problem in the non-cataclysm board, so. So. That's a nice stranger there. Really nice. And flying carpet. Good. Flying carpet. So let's roll the dice. 1. Well, we go here. Okay, that's super bad. We lost 1 gold. We lost 1 gold there, so we lost 1 gold, so Where do we go here? Well, somewhere else, I guess. Lucky Charm, very good. The black, which is super annoying, so. I will go draw 3 cards. Goes to the Black Knight, really? Oh no, yeah, Oasis. 1, 2, okay. Three. I will let everyone get a spell, so I will steal one. From David, seems good. Temporal Warp. Lost a life there. Okay. Hand turn. So. Four. I need the scales. I need dragons. Oh boy. Woodlands cards here. This may be super scary, indeed. This can be super scary. I'll tell you that. Yes. It's okay. I will take my turns later. I'm worried though for the Woodlands cards in the adventure deck, so this disturbs me quite a lot. So he goes to the call. Yeah, not bad. It's safe. So, oh shit, I'm going to lose my Dark Fate though. That seems a good place to land. To get an easy destiny. Seems a really good place to land to get an easy destiny. Indeed. Oh, and Wadu's Torque. And Tranquil Blade. Nice healing. Healing. Very good. There's healing there. Very, very good. We found our healing. Yeah, good job indeed. Why aren't you going to the, I would have gone to the cock. We'd have gone to the cog there. Do we want to take three turns? Yes, sure, because you missed one, so. We missed one, so. One, well, we pray. Seems a good first turn. We have faith, so. Six. Six is gain one strength, sure. And so going to get one strength anyway. And turn. So six. Three, well, should be killable. Or at least stand off here. Very nice. We get rid of this nasty card. Takes per cards, shield, mithril. Okay, encounter. And turn. Okay, then we roll. I think I'll just roll five. Perfect. And we check the scale. Crown of domination, take object. And turn. Okay, very well. Very, very well. I would save that for something really good. Oh, what is Sword of Destiny? Nice thing there. Nice sword there. What's the next pet available? Oh, we disconnected, so. We crashed badly. Okay. Hopefully it won't be long till okay. We still have our spells, so thanks God. What does people have drawn there? A Lenan. Super scary. Path to wisdom, part of the determinant. Really? That's broken on a Doomsayer. That's simply broken. Encounter to scale. Pray. Eight. I would so much attack him though. Fucking missed. Free Destiny though, and free Talisman. I just need to survive 5 spaces of the woodlands, light bound. They maybe super bad. Oh boy, oh boy. Well, there isn't much we can do. Thanks. This is something for sure. I hope it doesn't go too. He wants to use a life to take the stone from me. Very well. You don't need that. This is an art game. This is an art game. That stone would have been really good, but it's an object. I would have been able to probably deal with Queen Map with that. If I have a dragon, I could enslave a dragon in psychic combat, and I can use that to fight Queen Map. And I could get one destiny there. Probably. Probably, yeah. I could use. An enslaved dragon in psychic combat. I could use an enslaved dragon in psychic combat too. Yeah, why not? We may also drop card, you know, so we don't have to encounter anything, but I don't know at this point, if I have to be honest. It's night, we are light bounded. It's night, we are light bounded, and yeah, there isn't really much we can do about it. Divine Piscis, okay, very good. Oh, well, that's great. This is perfect. Wish me luck here. Come on, David. Good. Temporary change. Okay. Thanks. We have to win this. Nice. My stone. And turn. Unless you make it day. He made it day. I may be able to get it back though. Indeed. And I may be able to beat Queen Map in combat though. Maybe. Able to. Why not? So, Let's give it a shot. Nice fold. Please. Nice. If someone uses dark fade, I'm so going to counter that. He couldn't use dark that fade because it was dark fade. Okay, well. Next turn then. Next turn. I'm so going to steal all your fucking. After next to use fake bitch. Go big. Pixies. Entry. Do it all. Why not? Two. Good use of fader. Light fade. Nice. lol. This is world first problem. Card spell. I hope he's still there, because otherwise, yes, it will still be there. Thanks God. But I may roll low, you know that. I may just roll low and fuck this. Maybe it's not how I am supposed to win this. We will see. Piskies. You're right. I still roll relatively high, but let's cross fingers, please. Fuck this. 8-8. Next turn. Now get the fuck out of here. Really? Seriously? Get the fuck out of here. Boggart. I think we will never get that stone back. I have the feeling that we'll never get the stone back. Lol. Baron Pan is going to die here because he was greedy. Let's hope he doesn't. Greediness. You could have had a destiny. We are so going to reroll this. Nice. Okay. Encounter. And turn. Hopefully. What happened after you pray? He's putting a token, right? 6. Come back to me. What do you want from me? last chance you take. Don't kill my dragons. He's faithless now, though. Or we champion him, yeah. Doomsayer is too strong, so Doomsayer is super strong, so yeah, maybe we go here. Yeah, maybe it's time, you know that. Encounter the space, sure, why not? Encounter. Nice indeed. Was about fucking time, so continue. Take object. Yes, why not? We will see. Yeah. Deliver one. Oh, see. What a good choice, lol. So we have to deal with that beast there, but at least we know what's that. Oh fuck, really? I crashed again? We're all crashing. We're all crashing there. Everyone is crashing here. does David done there? Why is it, what has it done? Why has it missed a turn? And was people suck turn, so. And he still have delivered 5 points to strength trophies. I think I can probably psychic combat map. Oh, come on. Come on. You may even be making me a favor with that. Maybe. So I can steal your fucking magic carpet. So won't use the object so it doesn't have to be stolen when he will use that. Okay, sort of makes sense, I think. Though he could have used that for. It doesn't want it, so. Okay. Okay, so here, an adventure card. Continue. Encounter. Do we double fade it? Yes, why not? Enter. It's safer. So we got a fate whenever someone rolls a six, right? Whenever someone rolls a six, Nice there. A lot of lives. Hopefully it will be day. Maybe. I will draw an event. Queen map. But the destiny should be 12-13. It's unbeatable even with two dices. It's almost unbeatable even with two dices. Unless we fight him during day. Unless we fight her during day. During day is super easily. During night. Let's do this. Ma 14. Even if I lose two dice, fate. What are the odds? That's just a life I lose here. Don't you want to waste fate? Could have dropped two items and just throw one card. Because it's scary to draw three cards there, but maybe, who knows. But there are still the 10 cards, the famous 10 cards there, so. And then we move to the Portal of Power, so. I will take this, so. My dragons. Stay away from my dragons. Let's do this. Baba Yagas. Okay. Black Unicorn. Okay. Oberon's Gate. Okay, so think deeply. Think deeply. Standoff. Perfect. Perfect. Enter. What a fighter. What a fight. I need to replenish fate though. I really need to. Maybe, you know, with my next destiny. Unstealable destiny, so. We will be getting something for sure. Yeah. A spell. Okay. A counter spell. Nice. Would have preferred an object there. He can't reach there, thanks God. That would have been so scary with one step away from my destiny, so. Diamond? Sure. Volcanic eruption. Maybe that will get rid of the gong, so. He wants the diamond, okay. He wants to make all the... And let's leave it. Of course, because we are playing with the normal. Talisman, take object, sure, the dreaded. Okay, encountered the space, draw an adventure card. It's thief, it's an event. Horse thief, okay, encounter. And turn. How do we replace a life here with when I win a battle? When I win a battle of one psychic combat, okay. Very good. So, and when another character or any characters, when a character, so it could also be me. Very good, so do you want to fight me? He's searching for a super easy quest. That's what he's searching for. A super easy quest, so I need to land on you. I may eventually land on you. Three. Eventually, knows. I can discard the spell, right? Do we kill it? Or do we pray? That's the question. That's the question. Maybe we pray and we can object or spell. I think we pray. We sacrifice the spell for now. Discard the card. Six is one more strength. Very good. He will reroll, so I'd better reroll this. Get 9 directly for myself, draw a spell, destruction, enter. I should have him reroll there. I shouldn't have rerolled there. Probably. Maybe. I need to start gathering fate, so Path of the Unseen. I need light fate. Absolutely need light fate. Need to gather light fate. So I need a path of the silly, not of the unsilly, so I shouldn't have used that. I shouldn't have used that. At all. I need light fate badly. I really need light fate super badly, so super badly. I really need light fate badly. Where do you get light fate? That's a good question. What do I get light fate? I don't know. Nice question. Roll a 6, please. Roll a 6. Just need someone to roll sixes to get that. Brava. It's a 5. Crystal may be nice. This is Word of Destiny too. Maybe worth going there to get it. It may be worth going there to get it. After we heal, and there's also plenty of scales in the woodlands, so maybe completely doable. maybe. Who knows? Who knows? Who knows? Maybe doable. Maybe. Maybe doable. I need some more. I wish I had one light fade, so I could take the oil from people's sack. Gains one fate. So think I need one light fate. I need one light fate. Maybe someone will roll a fucking six somehow. Why did I get the dark fate? I won the fight with. I haven't won any fight. How did I got the dark fate? I thought it was just for. When I win a battle, so why did I got that? How did I got that dark fate? I don't know. Roll a six. I need a six roll. I just need a six roll there. I need someone to roll six so I can get fucking. I can get fucking. How is it called? Light fate. So. All the dice too. Where are we fucking going now? Do we want to leave this region? No, I don't. But there's no more healing there. Huh. This is complicated. I mean, there is so much, this is so annoying. I think I want to meet the scale here. Get the Cadoros card. Continue. Encounter. Take as follower. And turn. I need to focus. So he's coming for me, right? No, he wants the cock. Okay, good. Like power and turn. Doesn't dare to fight me, even if he doesn't understand. I don't tell light fate though. I should have waited. I shouldn't have re-rolled that. I shouldn't have. I haven't re-rolled that, but whatever. Also, the Nuadu's talk is gone, so. There is no Arbinger, so. He's even losing to Ashley. Okay. Let's see what we roll next. Let's see what we roll next. I think I have to go take the Sword of Destiny there. Absolutely have to go take the Sword of Destiny. I have to take that Sword of Destiny, so are we landing here? But that's perfect. That's one life here. Encountered the scale. Sure, why not? Sure. Encounter. I would pray. I think, you know, I can get away this shield, this thing here, why not? Roll the dice, 7. 7 is game 1 craft, continue. Turn. I need light fate badly, so badly. It's annoying how much badly I need light fate. It's super annoying or bad. I need light fit, so I think he's going to the cock. Yeah. He's getting some nasty thing. so he's inventing. I need fucking light fade badly. I badly need light fade so badly. It's super annoying how much badly I need light fade, so. Roll a fucking six, please. So I can have some light fade there. Five, it was close enough. It was close enough. It's not a six, it's just a five. How much is the trophy trading? Trophy trading is a seven. So let's roll. One, okay, very good. We can keep praying then. Fate, let's pray, but a dragon is sure encounter. Let's pray. I think I can get away with my geode next, my crystal here, discard card. Seven, one more craft. Continue. I still have the spell. No, I don't have the spell anymore, so. 5-6. Okay. I need light fate. Badly. I badly need light fate. Badly, badly. Badly need light fate, so super badly. Stupid, greedy, just greedy. You should have sacrificed a life there. Nothing to sacrifice, so need items. I can't check skills at the moment, so and I need health, so I need health. I need health. is a great sport now. I need to roll a 6 really quick. Very quick. I need to roll a 6 very, very quick. Should just steal my destiny. I need someone to roll a 6 very, very quick. In battle. I need objects and I need to roll a 6 in battle so I can get one light fate. Seems easier said than done. Who's king? Let's visit the clock here. Oh, double crystal. Oh, we got a crystal back in turn. Someone have to roll a 6. Someone have to roll a 6 here. Someone has to roll a 6, so in combat. I feel that she will attack me now. It's her best chance. It's her best chance to attack me now. She has 2 points of strength, so yes, if she wants to attack me, that's the moment. That's the moment. She doesn't. She wants to gain gold. She wants to gain gold. Okay. Well, we can visit dragons again, though. I need fate badly, but it doesn't seem to be able to get it, so I don't know what to say here. Yeah, maybe roll a 6 there and I get a fate. Seems good to me. Seems good to me. Roll this 6, please. Roll a good 6. 1. Okay. A 6, please. Roll a 6 in battle. A 4. This is not going well. This is not going well, so we roll the dice too. Well, we can go keep checking the scale here. counter the scale. That's nice, but I think I'll just pray. Seven. One more craft. Continue. He will reroll. He's not rerolling. Okay. Still need light fade though. I still need light fade. Lot of light fade. Can go basically everywhere. I need one light fade, so I need one light fade, even more than one light fade. Maybe I should really go to the woodlands again. But there are scales here, a lot of scales. So it's good to stay around here. And there's also the cog. So I can get the items I need for praying. Oh, lodestones. Flying potions, very good too. You'll have to drop some stuff here. Probably the crying domination and the flying carpet. Or the mace. The flying carpet, well. I'm going getting it then. I'll tell you that. There are some good stuff there, so I think I'm going to take them now. 3. 3. Yeah, it's time we try to explore this place, even if it's night. Cyclops is no goblin. I think I can take care of this, maybe. Yes. Cyclops, well, it made bad because it may discard my stone, you know that, or my talisman. Cyclops is very bad. That's super good. That was scary. I keep getting dark fate and no light fate soon. But I need light. I really need light fate, so how do I get that? Still has the maze though, so it's not such an easy fight. Gamble. What does he want to do? He wants to teleport to the inner region. Goodbye, Trailblazer. I think if I meet the dragon during day, it may be killable. It may be killable, so. Maybe you get the second lodestone. Oh, fuck, Guru. And a spell weaver. Oh boy, the Guru. I so wanted to get the Guru, get a teleport and get another destiny. He's getting all the spells there. All the spells. So, 3. Do we fight this? Maybe it's our best chance. Maybe it's our best chance to get some spells. Go. Yes. Please. Yes. Yes. really bad spells, but you know. Really bad spells, but spells, so I can use them to pray and get better stuff, so I need light fate. I need light fate. I really need light fate. So how do we do this? Maybe there's path of the ceiling next. Maybe the next path is part of the ceiling. Path of greed. Okay. Path of greed. Well, we can pray three times now, which is very, very good. And eventually, if we find small, like a wyrmling or something like that, we get scales. We also have a scale, so that's very good too. Who is king? Oh, he will get rid of that lodestone. Get rid of the lodestone, David. Yeah. One shoot, three, five are good roll. One shoot, three, five are good rolls. Use object, that was he wants to get his items, right? Okay, maybe he wants to. Maybe he feels ready. Who knows? I need fucking light fate. I need fucking light fate, so. No one is rolling fucking six, though. Maybe now, maybe that's sixth time. Yes, six. Yes, one light fate. Yes, finally. I feel so better now. I feel so better, you can't even imagine how much I feel better now with one light fate. I feel so better. It's insane. So, let's go. Let's go. Six. I think with six, well, we can go to the GOG and get one item. One free item in the cog, and then we go back, maybe. Yeah, why not? One free cog item, use it for sacrifice. Always stay close to this place that is full of goodies. I think I want to stay close to this place. I mean, the free item is juicy, but I think it's, oh, it's an healing potion. Yes, please. And I'm using it. Enter. What's the good call? So we have 2, 3, 4. We have 2, 6 are good rolls. 1 is good. This I think is good too. So 3 is good. 5 is good. They're all good rolls. Also going there is very, very good with Economic Talisman. and we get one talisman out of the way, since it's battle royale ending and we need talismans. So it's 51 rounds, so we still have time. I mean, we will finish this normally. I mean, I don't think we need something different. We shouldn't have problems to finish this normally. Yeah. Indeed. Indeed, so I wonder what he's waiting for, killing the Eagle King, because he went there probably rather than picking this object. So wonder what he's waiting. Scale. It's a scale time. Okay, it's daytime, so four's a good roll here. Every roll is good here at this moment. I mean, every roll is good, so a mountain goat. Yes, I think we can do this easily. Maybe we even roll a six here, you know. No, we roll just a four, but maybe it's enough to get 1 point of strength. Can we trade trophies? Not yet. How much strength trophies do we have here? 3, 6, 6. We need one more point to gain one strength, so. He will get something badly sooner or later, I feel it. I have the feeling that he will get something bad there in the woodlands, I mean. Unbound pact. Oh my god, not that pact, please. I need to use my spells before that. Really need to use my spells before that. There aren't any scale close to me now, so really, that's bad. That's super bad. So well, there are two scales there, maybe I will be able to reach them in time. So one is good, two is good, three is good, four is good. I think two is very good because we can call the martyr here. Why not? We call the martyr. And what do you take from the martyr? The token, of course. The token. Oh, we take the old from people sack. Well, taking the old from people sack is good too. So he's stronger now, so he's getting strong enough, David. We'll say on the limit of being annoying, so. tree. Oh, tree is very good. Can I? Frozen. Life tap, sure. This is good. Indeed. This is good indeed. Spells will not affect, right? I think I want one life, so I will take it from people's hat. Seems good enough for me. Right, can resist. Right. I think I will roll here. Right, it can resist, so right. I should have used it on David, would have been probably better. But spelling moon. Yes, exactly. So one. Oh, well, that's very good. Let's take these items. So, are we going to get maybe with six? I don't know. Let's play now. I would love to spend one of my scrolls on a scale before. So, 2 is good, 4, 5, and 6. 2, 4, 5, and 6. Well, 6 is perfect because we basically go to meet the Eagle King, so two, four, five, six, so. One or three sort of sucks, but I think we can deal. I can deal with them. So, I think I can sort of deal with them. So, maybe, who knows? Crack, crack! Oh boy, you would have needed that there. What fucking spell does he has? Finger of the... Oh, whoa, scary. 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 Scary indeed. So, let's see how much we roll here. 5. Okay, 5 is good, because we meet the scale. I think 5 is good because we meet the scale. Draw a Grudibus card. Continue. Encounter. Pray. Yes, I think we can get rid of the sleep. So maybe Feralanger. Maybe still be annoying. Six is one strength. Continue. Enter. We lost the follower though. No, we still have it. We still have it, yes. You don't have to sacrifice the followers. You can add. We can add followers. That's it. So, the more followers you have, the easier it is to pray. So, that's it. Ninecraft. Ninecraft is good. Ninecraft is very good. So. Ninecraft is very good, so Let's see if we can get this talisman. Is this Arknell and maybe end the game? Who knows? Fireman, okay. It's a 5-6. He rolls 4. Nice. Never mind. You only play it once. He's going for Arknell. Waterfall, okay. Maybe we can make Arknell roll a 6 though. With the spell. It may work if he's going for that. He automatically make it roll a 6. So it may work. It may work. Not so much worried about losing one strength, to be honest. To be honest, I'm not so much worried about losing one strength. I mean, it's a strength, but Yes, 8 strength. Well, I mean, 8 strength may be annoying with all the spells he has, but I have that power, so I can siphon lives from him every time he attacks me, so... He's going for the Eagle King. Why not? Since it's day. Craft. Should have taken one strand, probably. Would have been way better. But, whatever. Whatever. I shouldn't have used my last fate. I shouldn't have used my fate, so... Really shouldn't have, but whatever. Let's see what he will do, so... Yes! Hopefully they're all big enough, so... Four. Thanks. Why read all? Four wasn't enough. I needed 5+. two turns ago. GG on this spells. GG. GG.